Radio Moscow. Premier Khrushchev has sent a message to President Kennedy today. The Cuban government has ordered the dismantling of weapons in Cuba, as well as their creating and return to the Soviet Union.
Thank you.